Shazam!
Hi everybody, welcome back to Interrupting the Hour for the next episode of JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, Stardust Crusaders, episode 31, Bastet's Mariah Part 2. Last time we got into a whole bunch of weird shit involving lots of very questionable elements, magnetism, sexuality, weird shit. Anyways, we'll see how all that wraps up this time. If you want to know more about last time, then watch that video because it's already out.
Look, she's getting away after her!
Why is she just walking away? Why doesn't she just finish them off? Like, seriously, look at them.
Blasted! Now my body's a magnet! I can't believe we allowed ourselves to play right into her hands!
Calm down, Abdal! You getting hysterical isn't helping anything! Focus on figuring out
how to sound hysterical, Joseph. Are you projecting a little bit?
Now we can do it, Abdal! Get those stomach muscles ready and make sure you stay in sync!
Ready when you are, Mr. Joestar!
One, two,
is this actually gonna work?
One, two,
I mean, there's like, isn't middle being used to hold that fence together?
This is one of the most embarrassing things I've ever done.
What do you think you're looking at? Can't you see that we're just practicing our dance moves?
True! What a perfect day for dancing outdoors!
Now run along! Get out of here, dammit!
Yeah, let these two men dance in peace, damn it.
Almost got it, Abdal.
And one, and two.
Yeah, we did it. We made it, and we're still standing.
Yes, a remarkable feat.
Abdal, now that we've gotten over here, do you think you can slide off me?
I think I might be able to.
All right. Here's what we're gonna do, so listen carefully. I'll hang onto the fence as tightly as I can while you slide down. Free yourself once you've gotten to the tip of my foot. Do you see how our faces are stuck together as opposed to the other way around? Well, it's more than likely a sign that my feet and your head should repel each other.
Yes, that makes a lot of sense.
Okay. I didn't think it was about that, but yeah, that does make sense. Oh god, looks like he's filling him up. Oh no, that's too dangerously close to something you don't want to be near.
Hey, what's the matter with you, Abdal?
Hey, yo!
I know!
This position is a little... This pose is highly suggestive, Mr. Joestar. If anyone were to see us, they would be inclined to think that...
No, come off it! No one's looking at us! Hurry up and slide off my...
Everyone's watching! Oh,
those
no!
Those came back and brought their friends! Why don't you take a hike? There's nothing to see, so knock it off with a staring, would ya? I said beat it, you little ankle biters!
You're just making...
What the
hell? Why aren't you moving at all? Come on, don't stay in that position. You want to scratch your face?
I can't believe this is happening to me!
No, no! Oh no! Hey, yo!
Mr. Joestar, moving around like that makes it seem as though we're...
No, it's that old hag again!
This is so fucking weird.
I come back expecting to find my handsome man, and instead my eyes are assaulted with this!
Oh no, we have to get the hell out of here as fast as we can! Abdal, I need you to use Magician's Red to burn through the tracks! We need to get out of here!
But Mr. Joestar, I don't think that would be...
Dude, do anything you can. Seriously.
It's here! There's a train! Hurry up and melt those tracks!
I tried telling you, Mr. Joestar! If I were to burn away these tracks...
Ah!
The train would derail!
I took care of them for you, Lord Dio. Now that that's
Stop
done,
getting
I'm
cocky.
Going to do away with
that's
Jotaro and Polnareff.
Stop getting cocky.
Good thinking, Abdal. Only someone as clever as you would burn the railroad tracks and dig a trench underneath.
You see, Mr. Joestar, unlike that
earlier
incident,
very fast.
Muhammad Abdal does indeed have a decent modicum of class. Doing things this way is a little more my style.
So you think you've outsmarted me? You obnoxious pieces of shit!
You're an obnoxious piece of shit. Your powers are annoying.
Yeah,
why you
just
do
annoy
nothing.
People.
They're struggling.
Mm.
What? What?
Your imagination's running wild. Sorry to disappoint, boys, but my breasts aren't getting larger.
I was right. She does have a boob stand.
But there's no need to worry yourselves because your magnetism's growing even stronger. And lucky for me, I just happened to stuff my bra with weapons.
Mr. Jojo, we have
that's
incoming!
That's a
Hey, you're looking a little weighted down. But don't worry, the wild goose chase ends here.
Interestingly enough, it would seem that the two of us are more familiar with this town than you are. You should take a look behind you.
You're now caught between us, and there's nowhere for you to run. It may have taken a while to get here, but the tables have turned.
God, these two look so ridiculous. She's not worried.
You think I have nowhere to go? You boys truly haven't realized it yet, have you? You only thought you were hunting me, when really, I was luring you here the entire time. Look up, idiots!
Huh? High voltage power lines!
Oh.
The power lines are...
That's a really good plan, actually. Because I would just...
Extremely magnetic.
Yeah, they're just
going
to kill them.
Why is that magician's red and burner to a crisp?
Yeah. I hope they can probably just burn those away.
No, burn her to a crisp.
Well, burning them would be the more priority, because those would kill them.
No, I get it, but I'm saying there was a proximity here where he could use Magician Red and his burner to, you know?
Yeah.
Of course, why couldn't he do that?
My entire body is being pulled in another direction! I can't resist!
God, even the car! Oh, shit!
My flames should be strong enough to melt the steel without a problem, but I can't defend myself from every attack! This weight is crushing me!
How are you still alive right now, dude?
I can't hold it any longer!
Joseph Joestar, since you're going to die anyway, I can confess that I find you to be quite a catch. It's true that I only knew you for a short time, but you were so clever and hilarious.
Okay, she's into much older men, I guess.
Younger men green with envy. Plus, you're very
handsome. The name for that, what's the name for people into older people?
I know that you and I are decades apart.
There's some kind of files.
If I'm being honest with myself, you would have been.
If that's how you're going to be, then it's your loss, young lady.
What?
Who gives Genesis all the time? Why not just do it?
Oh! They're crushing her.
You listening to us earlier? You've been caught between us the whole time. Magnets are attracted to each other, you know? It's too late to do anything about it now, but getting between us was your biggest blunder.
There's no way she can hear you, Mr. Joestar. She's already lost consciousness. All the metal and magnetic force has crushed
her. Yeah, she's probably gonna die
now-ish. She's broken more than a few bones in the process.
Yeah, she did. Yeah, they're very confused.
I mean, right. What's the point of, like, trying to, like, trying to reason with her? If you could have done that already, just do it.
Wonderful idea. All this running around has made me rather hungry.
Is it really only 9 a.m.?
Damn you, piece of shit!
Okay, at least she's not dead. Oh, all bones broken. Admitted to hospital.
Wow. Well,
that's what the bitch gets.
Yeah, that's what she deserves.
Fuck her.
Those two are taking forever. As long as they've been in there, you'd think they were putting on makeup and dressing for a gala.
And it's almost 9 a.m. They may have run into an enemy on the way here.
You think we should see where they ran off to?
I guess. Good grief.
It's time to go, Iggy. Yeah, yeah, I know you're hungry. You're not the only one. Believe me.
Oh?
Joseph and Avdol are in the middle of doing great, battle with Mariah.
Fucking one. So same exact fucking format. I'm getting sick of this shit. Killing Jotaro and Polnareff. So I'm gonna get my fucking tip right now. Oh, fuck this show, I swear to God.
Yeah, this show is taking forever to actually get to Dio.
I'm in my wit's end. I'm starting to get frustrated. I'm sorry, fans of the show. Yeah, man, this is really starting to annoy me now. Mm-hmm. I'm getting frustrated. I'm trying. This is episode 29, 31. 31.
Yeah.
And we're still doing this format. With that being said, guys.
Yeah, we're rambling, so please make sure to like, subscribe button. We see you more for more JoJo's, and hopefully next time we'll have at least a more entertaining adventure.